Hello everyone, today we're just doing some fishing here in Crocs, not home at all. This is a PvP server where we always been. Our base on the cliff is looking pretty nice. I've missed a lot of video uploads, so hopefully I'll fix those soon. Get everything uploaded, caught up. The episode's numbered. Until then, fishing episode! Yeah! Here shortly I'll show off my ramshackle fishing boat. We're running with apprentice fishing rod. So we're getting some good stuff. We're gonna try to pull some fat blueprints out today. We're getting lots of prime meat, but we're not too worried about it right now. Unless I happen to see a pelagonus on the side of the river. In which case, I might drop it, grab it with some prime. Otherwise, really we're just going after blueprints today. Don't have a way of keeping that prime safe and useful for us, so might as well just toss it out, because it's all going bad anyway. Seems my fishing spot's dried up since I started casting. We'll hang around just a few, just a minute or two longer, see if we get a bite. And otherwise it'll be a perfect time to show off the boat. So, wish we had some brews. But unfortunately, it's beer. And it's still brewing, and we're only gonna have enough for the calico. As much as I'd like to beef up our own news, beer just takes too long, and we need that freaking horse. Ooh, maybe bite. Alright, here's a bite. I'm gonna keep my shoes and maybe see you in the air. Garbage, we don't need much of it. Not that we don't need it, just that it's so easy to get. I don't really got stuff to do, but that's important. That thatch is what... First and foremost, you can see we got the turret post kind of there. Not yet, but we're taking it out for a sample run today. A few chairs posted up on where they can fit. Climb up here, you got the crow's nest. You can spy down if there are any fish worth your while. This spot doesn't seem to be too populated. Probably got it going up, but... Ooh, there's a fish perfect dude. Level 20. 1.4. That's how this works. Plant just for a little bit of extra protection. Then drop the gold mine. fish all over in this river. It's just, they're finicky. It'd be a lot better if we had more people. Get this stupid chat to go away already. And just some patient waiting. Wonder if we'll be getting a bite anytime soon. We've got lots of curious little fishes around. Oh, right up there. Some fish only go for your line, other fish are going for it. Patience helps a lot. You don't need to constantly be moving your boat around. Post up in a spot. As long as there are fish, you'll catch one eventually, usually. Long as they're alive. Really hoping for this big baddie right over here, but I don't think we're gonna get it. I don't know, we'll see yet. Looks like it might be that guy underneath. Damn, they sometimes have a sort of predictable pattern to them. And other times they don't. Is it him? Damn, there's a lot of fish on them. I just wish I could get a bite or two. Fucking piranha. Hope he doesn't snap my line. Such a big fish. Oh, and my rod is all broken too. I'll have to tend to that. This is junk, mostly. I need the blueprints, man. That's what that big fish up there is for. We need blueprints. We got some pretty good shit on here. Okay. Gosh, what was it? It's apprentice long-haired rifle, an apprentice shotgun blueprint. Really getting the hook up. But it was Lewis and I fishing on the boat at the same time. This time it was just me. And it was offline, and I'm just dropping a short little video. don't know how well I can trust a gaming headset to offer good studio quality recording. Go away, Mega Piranha. No one wants you. Yeah, that's right, Colwell. Chase him away. Fuck yeah. These shadows do not make sense. Don't have the best coverage of what's under the boat here. Thankfully there's enough shadows to help out. That's okay. Her boots. Ooh, some substrate. I don't even know what that shit is used for, but I know that it is important stuff. Look at all this fish meat. I don't even need it. I don't even care. We already have a lot of silica pearls and stuff from everyone we have in the forest. But now, we are recording a new video, fishing day, me talking while I fish, how wondrous. That's what everyone on the internet wants to see. I cast about 3 or 4 lines. Maybe. Pack up the boat. And head it on. Head it on. fish over here, and we got some, we've got almost a full apprentice fur armor set, just in the past half hour or so of fishing. Lot of crazy shit's happening on the server right now, so we're kind of just rolling with the punches. Don't have our story established yet, but we're getting there. Early to bed, early to rise, fish all day, make a lot. This is what I'm gonna do with the rest of my life. Diplos. Interesting. We're getting so much stuff we don't even need. So apparently the prime is where it's really. If you need prime fish, drop up on a boat. And drop off this permanent. But we don't really have any allies. Nobody leaves the door open and like and still lives there. Like I wanna bust down somebody's door. Not have to kill anything, not even steal anything. Unless they've got something really good. But just bust down their door and leave on them all this permanent and like a fridge or something. Yep, oh, let me explore some equipment. And we don't have a fire out here. We don't have a preserving thing. Can't keep any of that shit safe. Can't keep the prime safe. So I'm just not worried about it. I have more blueprints. If we can get anything journeying above, more guns. Pre-made weapons. Oh, what's done with? We're set. See? See? What's that? a professional fisherman surviving nothing but a fishing boat? Ooh, but leech blood is hard to get. I need a frog for my fishing boat. I need a frog anyway. Man, this chair is nice. Temperature of 1,000 suns in my bedroom. So I'm dying. Sad. And I almost cried about it, I'll be honest. That was one hell of a tame, even for level 5. That was one hell of a tame. Oh, by the way, like I said, Princess Fisher Island. We got ourselves a Princess Pike. What's it take though? Get
I
Journey Manifesto. 400 times 20. Get us to the swamp.